Oh, okay. Watch one of them.
Okay, you're on. Let's go.
We learn how to catch a football while running a route. First thing first, and then learn hand placement. So, I'm gonna make a diamond. Everybody can make a diamond. Your fingers about an inch or one.
Same hand placement, same eye movement.
anybody can.
Yeah, not too many people know that one.
We'll put a little route tree in it now. We're going to put in a route tree. We're going to start off with a 5-yard hitch route. I'm going to toss an algorithm.
We did. Yeah. Didn't we just work on throwing? That was softball, never mind.
Plant spin. doing is like, gain separation.
Okay? I keep on the top. Yeah.
Stop running to you. Back outside leverage. He's even with you. He's climbing the stairs. You're gonna grab him and throw by him.
Gain the separation between you and the defender.
Run him into the pole. Touchdown!
That's about all I have. Stop.